My face has its own non-profit organization to help my cheeks fight and raise awareness against lap lines. Vanity Fair is my philanthropist. I subscribe to their eating disorder. I pass it on to other young girls so they can learn to smile with their rib cage too. I am a fucking giver.